Hi, today I'm going to talk about a cheap alternative replacement remote control cable that works like original for most DJI Mavic series, including the new launch Mavic Air 2. If you like my video, please give me a like and subscribe to my channel for future notification. If you have any comment, please put your comment below. Personally, I'm using a Mavic Mini, so I will be using Mavic Mini as an example in this video. After for about less than a month of using the original remote control cable, I have actually encountered some problem with the cable. When I plug into my phone, the connection seems to be unstable and sometimes it prompts for reconnection. And what's worrying is even during a mid-flight. It's intermittent, so I will not know when it will happen. At first, I thought my phone port has problem, but guess not. It is the original cable from DJI that seems to easily accidentally bend, and over time, it probably hurt the internal wiring. I actually only figure out how to properly position the cable after I had problem with it. With the original cable, after you plug into the phone, make sure you use your finger to press the cable to straighten it. Otherwise, it will accidentally bend like this. See, this is how it bent. I actually wasn't aware of it. That is how it damaged the cable. Anyway, it happened back in January 2020 as I'm planning to use it on my trip to Thailand. So I decided to just get an alternative cable as a spare just in case something does not work during my trip. And I had no idea where I can get another one in other country. Story cut short, I bought this wonderful cable from Shopee, an overseas seller, and it only costs about 10 ringgit per piece. He has the standard reverse lightning type C cable type. Since I'm using Huawei P10, I bought the type C in two length, the 9.3 cm and the 20.7 cm. In compared to DJI original cable price at 10 ringgit USD, or around 30 to 50 ringgit in our local market. Let's take a look on the side-by-side comparison on the original cable and this alternative cable. Just let me remove the cable first. Okay, let's measure the length of the cable. It's more or less about the same for the short version. If we use a measurement, it is about 10.5 cm for the short one. As for the long one, it's about 23.5, just make it 24 cm. So it looks like it's longer than it's advertised. As for the connector design, it actually looks identical. Right, it's slightly thicker and without the DJI logo. As for the connector to the phone, looks the same. This alternative cable has this looks like nylon cover and should be able to avoid accidentally bending and provide better resistance to simple wear and tear compared to the original cable. Look at my original cable. It's already bending over here. I have been using the long one ever since the first day and it fits perfectly and works flawlessly. Peace of mind, no reconnection problem, not worrying of bending the cable. The only downside of using the longer cable without the proper holder is that you have to position your phone more downwards. Something like this. But I'm fine and in fact more comfortable this way. So if you guys out there having the same problem as me, or simply wanted to look for a longer cable because of additional holder, or just want to get a spare one in case of emergency, try this cable. Since it is an overseas seller, you may have to wait slightly longer for it to arrive, especially with the current COVID-19 virus situation. Otherwise, a good 7 to 10 days is quite normal, I would say. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I will try my best to make more videos regarding Mavic Mini. Thanks and see you soon.